Our next crystal goes to KSTP-FM in Minneapolis, St. Paul.
For KSTP-FM, 2006 was a year of continuing long-standing charitable partnerships, as well as finding new ways to expand its public service efforts. The KS95 for Kids Radiothon raised nearly $900,000 for children battling cancer and physical disabilities. Their very first Stuff the Bus drive brought in over 100,000 school supplies items and $15,000 in cash. The station's Team Moon and Stacy led over 500 listeners on a walk to fight breast cancer, and some 5,000 children signed up to participate in KS95's Kids for the Cure Fun Run. Congratulations and thank you, KSTP-FM, Minneapolis, St. Paul.
Accepting the crystal for KSTP is Dave Bessler, Vice President and General Manager.
Wow, what a day for Minnesota. How about that? I'd like to thank the NAB for this award. Thank all the great employees of KS95, our Program Director Leighton Peck, our Marketing Director Melanie Meltz, our APD who writes this great nomination every year, Jill Rowan, does a wonderful job. Our company is all about community service. The late Stanley E. Hubbard, who founded this company in 1923, said, if you serve the community, the profits will come. And I think everybody in our organization, not just my radio station, but the other two we own, and all our TV stations, they carry that torch every day. So thanks very much. We're very proud of this. And again, go Minnesota.